What's the number one source of business? Come to you because you are an expert. Who is on track to triple their business for 2012 from 2011? Do you believe it's possible? Yes, it absolutely is possible. Running your business does not have to be complicated. My definition of marketing is building a relationship with a prospect or a great referral source until they feel comfortable enough to do business with you. I am a big fan of marketing plans. Remember, marketing is about building a relationship. We all have enough time to do everything that's important to us. The hard part of that equation is figuring out what's important. If you want to grow your business, then you've got to spend your time doing income-generating activities, and I'm going to put follow up there right there on that top of that list. The man had help. You need help too. The man had Tonto and a horse. The real reason we don't do the follow-up we know we could and should do is all about self-doubt and fear. The fear of hearing no. The fear of being rejected. There's good news and there's bad news. The good news is that most of your colleagues, most of your competition are not following up with the leads they could and should be doing, right? People, I think of this as low-hanging fruit. You ready for the bad news? You actually get to pick up the phone, make the appointment, and do the follow-up. Whose business cards have you collected? What leads have you gotten? What connections can you take and then find 12 new clients? How would 12 new clients over the next 3 months feel? I want you to spend some think time thinking, what leads have I gotten that I could follow up on? What do your customers want? What do they need? What's missing for them? Instead, what happens is too many business owners don't want to know, they don't want to ask, and they play don't ask, don't tell customer service. It didn't work for the military, it's not going to work for you. You need to know what inspires you. What inspires you? What makes you think I can face another day when it's bad? Whatever it is, find your inspiration and then do it. Make time to find your inspiration. It is an absolute myth that successful people overcome their fears. Successful people are still frightened and anxious and nervous about doing all the same things that you are as well. The difference is that they don't let their fears stop them. If you have a positive mindset, it's infectious, it's attractive, but a negative mindset, it's repellent and offensive. If you can create meaningful relationships with your prospects, it is the very foundation of marketing and successful businesses. Don't have enough top clients? What would your client base look like if you spent 75% of your time on marketing?
Oh, you were fabulous.
Thank
so
you.
High energy.
So what was your big takeaway that you got from?
Yeah, quite a bit.
Yes?
Just keeping the marketing simple and, you know, straightforward.
Excellent.
Especially the follow-up.
You have the advantage over large businesses. You pick up the phone. If you don't have clients to survey, call people who you know go on trips.
Excellent. Thank you so very much.
Thank you.
I loved your lecture.
Oh, thank you.